Let's get back into the fight. Alright, so we just extended the bridge. Well, I guess makeshift bridge. So Cloud can go over to door number 2. Got a bench, and we can use it. We definitely need to figure out easier ways to fight these enemies, because taking a lot of damage unnecessarily, even with the help of Red 13 here. Again, he's I must say the AI is kind of lackluster. Of course you don't want him to be too overpowered, but at the same time, like, don't just stand there, you know. Let's see here. I guess that's the problem with trying to do a active battle with I don't want to stand by that. Crap. I timed that totally off. Alright, get back here. Alright, Barrett, I'm gonna assess these guys. So, not resistant to fire, no tactical data. Kinda funny that there's no tactical data, because again, we're actually here to test the data. So if anything, we have to just figure out what their weaknesses and stuff are. Didn't count as a counter stance trigger. Yes. More battles? Nope. Gotta go around. Maybe there's more battles. Overcharge. It doesn't even look like glass, it looks like just straight electromagnetic barrier. I'm starting to get vibes of BOWs. Again, these are all biotically enhanced monsters. What was this? It was actually stronger than, well, because Cloud's wearing a it's just good magic defense, but has no materia slots, so it's pretty much like the Iron Maiden, but for magic instead. Let's also swap these, I guess, because those whatchamacallits, not dogs, are resistant against fire. Sure. Oh, you gotta fight another one of those? Oh, what? I see. Oh, what? what's happening, but yeah, that. Watching my toys be broken. Another fight, huh? I'm guessing those little creatures are coming out of the tubes.
Hey!
Poor bear never learns. Oh, Red 13. Get him! Oh. Oh no, Red 13. Stasis. Oh, these are new monsters. Like Jack in the Box. I don't know what's about to happen. Alright, let's use regen. Do it. Nice. Oh, you don't have to go that way this time. That's very creepy, or not creepy, but very dangerous. Because I don't know how strong that piece of metal would be to prop up a door like that. Oh, he didn't get healed all the way. Bert, so much HP. Oh, what? Why don't we just destroy that little bot? Wait, is there another room back here? Oh, it goes through all of the testing thing, Bob, so I can get some. Break some boxes. Is that it? Oh, treasure chest. Look, there always is treasure chest. Chain bangle. Let's see what this is. A better version of the Force. Force one. I think I might get it actually, or use it. So now I can. Too bad there's no way to magnify. Maybe I can. You can magnify that. Let's try it. I don't know if that's possible, but let's try it. Let's go ahead and do the first strike. Maybe that's better. I think this would be good for Tifa. The stagger boost, because so she can do the final. Whatchamacallit. That's it. No, True Strike. True Strike ability to increase the stagger gauge, or the stagger multiplier. And I saw there's an achievement to boost one of the enemy's stagger multiplier to 300%. So I don't know which enemy I'm going to be able to do that to, but. Oh man. Yeesh. Hojo's definitely a scumbag, to say the least. Uh-oh. What the? Whoa. Gravity squeeze? Oh, this thing. Had a feeling. Drop the pool of that. Can I get close? Yeah, so I can cure multiple people at once. That's good. Let's do Thundera. Ah, he headbutted me. Oh wow. Whoa. Flashbang. Oh. What the heck is that? Oh, it's Jack in the Box. You gotta figure out the one with the head. We have to just figure out which one it is by hitting with a spell. Even though it says. Wait. Oh no. What? Oh Jesus. What's one that can hit all of them? Try triple slash. Oh, this thing's kind of creepy. Alright. He wants me to use counter stance. I see. Whoa! I don't know what's going on. Everyone's like... Crap. I'm going to use charge shot. Destroyed. That's actually a kind of fun fight. Did I just come from there? I think I did. Yeah. Alright, going out. Alright, Bear, stop pushing me. Fine.
ティファたちに報告しておこう。あ、第4研究室か。扉を開けるには中央の端末まで戻る必要がある。通ってきた扉はもう閉まってんだろ。
Yeah, it's pretty nice that I pretty much never have to use items, more or less. I guess. It was kind of like that in the original, too. It's me and my materia. Let's see here. Red 13 has fallen to the lower level. You can see his HP gauge on the screen. Defeat nearby enemies and save Red 13 before he is overcome. I think he meant overwhelmed. Tifa! Tifa! It looks like Tifa and Eris actually gets to have Red 13 on their side. Oh, dang it. My bad. Oh, dang it. Peekaboo, peekaboo this. Oh, dang it. Still too close. Holy crap. Alright, finish him. Oh wow, we're both almost dead. Coming red. Oh. Went the wrong way. Oh, these guys. Wow, they did a lot of damage though. Not enough damage, bro. Oh, blocked in time. Shoulder charge. You saved me. Looks like we get to go to the middle platform. Nothing over here, right? So I think I came from up here. Yep. Should be a bench over here by number two. Oh, there's also a switch. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. We're in a whole different, like, area.
That's cheap.
I forgot I have this Ray of Judgment. Right, but we got to switch on number 4. It's still number 1 as well.
ユエキ確認該当エリアのサンプルテストを開始します。大丈夫だよね。うん。クラウドに報告しよう。うん。エレベーター見つけたよ。そうか。でも今は使えないの。多分北条の仕業。奴の思惑通り。
第4研究室へ行くしかなさそうだ。こっちで操作したから扉は開いてるはず。分かった。そこで待機してくれ。Switch him out. じゃあ、研究室の扉まで戻るか。Yeah, I think I've mastered the counter stance. Yeah. So I probably should just switch back to this, huh? So I feel like right now magic is probably the strongest thing I've got. Of course it's still hard edge, but it's also still Buster Sword. I don't know the exact configuration, but I think right now Mithril Saber is the strongest. I think this one's just for if you're exploiting elemental weaknesses, you would use this. Do that. Let's also look at the upgrades for Buster Sword. So maybe this turns into like a stronger weapon altogether. You just need all this SP. And let's wait on the HP. Like a Busted Sword's kind of equal. Let's see, I pretty much only get 2 more. So 4 attack power is pretty good. Or 5 attack power for 4 SP. Right now I can only do 2. Do I want connected? Enough for another materia slot. I think I got them all. Yep. Alright, so it's either MP or HP, I guess. I guess I might as well just use the one that gives max SP. Or, uses the rest of my SP, I should say. So it's like Buster Sword is a really balanced version of all the swords, I guess, between magic and regular attack. Yeah, Iron Blade should be used as magic as well. But even then, I feel like it's a good chance this can also be a balanced one, too. I'm assuming if I use both of the new materia slot ones, it will connect both. Pairs. And then I can have an extra. So that is 14 times 3. 42. So I'll be left with 18. 18, I can do two of those. And this will get to 20, so no, I can't get all of them. There's also this magic attack power that I haven't upgraded. Question is, do I need materia slotted? Or do I just need raw damage output? Now, what does the mithril sword do? Or like, so pretty much is gonna have the same configuration. The only difference is Iron Blade has a little less magic. But that's okay. It's not that important to have like as much magic damage as Iron Blade. Yeah, I really don't like the nail bat at all. Let's look at this. And see, a hard edge is still the strongest sword. Straight up. I feel like the best thing would be to add a limit break damage. It's definitely tough to like expect these in the best way you can. So here it looks like I can only get one thing. Maybe the elemental material damage boost might be good. Then I can get straight attack power, I guess. I just want to look at the other tree that the nail bat has. Maybe like redeems it. Yeah, it's just straight crit chance. This is what you want. So pretty much you would want full luck materia, and you can actually have, you can stack two luck materias to get a 100% luck increase, which again will increase the chance of crits. That's definitely like a late game build. Oh wow, there's actually two of these then. The crit rate boost at low HP. So that's like 100%. Is that 100% chance of crit at low HP? That's like living life on the edge there. And then we can just probably stack on as much materia as you want. I should probably get the cheaper one. Oh, I already got it. But yeah, Punisher mode is really bad in this with this weapon. It only does like a home run animation, like a baseball swing. Least that's what I think. I'm not 100% sure, actually. Let's see. So this is magic based. I'm assuming if I get the new material slots, they would link the existing ones together. Yep. This has a lot of materia on it. Crit damage boost. I should probably get the cheaper one. Yeah, I think EKG cannon's another crit damage machine. Well, I've really not used any of these. Granted, pretty much for half the story, I guess. Maybe like 8 of the chapters, we didn't really use Barret. Let's see. So she's done with this. I wonder if it's better to switch back to the Metal Knuckles just for raw damage. So I believe this is good for. I guess this is a balanced glove. A little bit of both. But I think Tifa really shines with full damage. Full damage build. Concentration activation. Has a fixed chance that may enter with increased chi level. Think I might just do that. Everything else I don't really need, I don't think. There, I could probably get the two speeds. So I think, definitely with Tifa, you need to really get your shortcuts on point to just keep spamming moves. I feel like the only reason you would want magic is to boost your curing abilities if you're using cure instead of using potions or whatnot. Maybe I don't care. I wonder if aerial attack boosts dive kick when you do it from the air. Probably. It's probably a good thing to add then. Alright. So I'll probably switch back to Metal Knuckles. Just for the raw damage potential. Purple Ranger sounds funny. Let's see. I feel like Mithril Saber is the best one because like that AoE is too good. Pretty much if you can corner the enemy and they just stand in that little cone, then you're gonna pretty much do heavy damage to them regardless. Just some of these other weapons are kind of iffy. Hard Edge, is a good one. Of course, if you can land that Infinity Edge or Infinity End, and then for sure, you just do massive damage. Interesting enough, there's no strength up materia. There's like luck. I don't know if there's speed in this game, speed up, but it's HP, luck, MP, magic, but just no straight strength for whatever reason. But all right, let's go ahead and get to fighting. Oh. Damage. Wow, they just both died.
System is open.
Wow. Oh, amazing. Oh, there's number four. Of course, he has a bench that I don't need. And here's probably items down this way. No? I feel like they should be. Unless this is a. Oh, we've been through here before. That's why. We just came out of that. And then, we got the path to. Or we had to bypass 4 because it was locked. But.
Oh.
Witch? Oh. Wait, that is definitely a battle arena. Let's go this way first then. Might be items. Yep. Thought so. Ooh, 2 mega potions. There's hell of a boss in here. Let's see what it is. This boss arena. No? Maybe on the way back. That's a big tease for a boss arena. Oh. Never mind. It's like a centipede. Oh, this thing. This is a normal enemy in the original. Yeah, definitely all these enemies that are like bigger scale. They made it into a boss battle. It's pretty cool actually. Sword peed. Oh, that's pretty scary actually. Oh, we can read in both of us. That is some good stuff right there. Hey, get back down here. Barret, scan it. Not mean to, or not weak to anything. Guess we just gotta beat it down. Ouch. Very, ah, dang it. I thought I made it without. Can hit. Yes. Ah, well, that's a lot of damage. Oh no. Too hasty. Oh, second phase. Menu. Oh, do they have to fight it now? That's pretty interesting. Wow. Talk about boss transition.
Oh.
Oh, what's the one? Oops. Oops. One regen. Uh-oh. Not this too. I think if I just follow it, I should be okay, right? Just follow slowly, of course. Of course, Aerith's just chilling in the back. The Aerith should really be attacking me. I don't know what I'm doing. I forget what resistance it said it had. Not that. Oh. Just follow it. I should be able to dodge. Oh, just change lanes. Self-destruct, what? Or incapacitating yourself. Obviously not worth it. Yeah! Whoa, where are you going? Tempest? Nope, just fire. Nice. Battle data, so good. Well, man, this starting to remind me of Resident Evil Resistance. Hojo's the mastermind. Oh, what? Sephiroth out of nowhere? Elevator has been unlocked. It's like we didn't do anything. I guess we can go up to join the others. For sure. The elevators are safe. We'll save from monsters, but where it leads is the scary part. Right. Watch out, Red 13. We are on a mission. Oh, I guess we are going to reconnect with the Cloud. There's. Watch out. Barret. Deer in the headlights. It's one way to make an entrance.
ようやく揃ったな。さっさと抜け出して屋上へ行こうぜ。向こうにエレベーターがある。
Oh yeah, Cloud pretty much almost died. I guess. Let's see where this takes us. Imagine we'd actually fight with all of us, like, together. So again, I don't think we can actually switch party members out, right? Yeah. It's scripted to be Tifa, Aeris, and Cloud. Oh. What happened to Genova? Oh, that's what he took. Saw Sephiroth walking with something, and it's actually Genova. At the same time, again, like, especially in the original, Sephiroth never actually appeared anywhere, quote-unquote, I think. It's just these Genova fragments, like body parts, they are the ones that, like, ran amok. And that may as well be what's happening now. Yeah, we're about to see the infamous part here.
さっきのエレベーターを使えば中央端末までは戻る。